it's rewarding when you look out and you see all these people helping each other. You get the great feeling when the neighborhood and all the guide population, who sometimes can be like this, just come together for a good cause. Definitely tough though when you see the mangroves battered and destroyed, but that's nature. It's gonna come back. Our fishing's already come back.